come.
I'm ready.
There's no failure in training. We can surpass it with practice.
Sure. Or we could come back with better weapons and armor.
A fair point.
Again.
Sir. More drunk on the left. Buckle in.
Better gear.
Once more.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
another gate opened up. If we could take this temperature and combine it with Helheim's, it'd probably be perfect.
And if the Allfather had wings, he'd be a dragon.
Huh? Nervous when we climb. But don't slip.
I strongly concur. Respect for my time.
Try swinging the axe.
Instead of having a blind lid on you.
Careful, lads.
Here we go.
Ready yourself.
Hold it! Hold it!
freedom.
That's right, milady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
Another Valkyrie rescue. Although, you'd think if they wanted to be killed, they'd make it a little easier for us.
Not sure they even have a choice in the matter, lad.
What do you mean?
Whatever made them this way, they are mad with rage.
How do you know?
I know.
Is impressed. He says for anyone that can beat a Valkyrie, he'll unlock a new level of challenges. I think all the swords just came back. Ultimate challenge.
It is not the time for this.
Aw.
Sure, I'm open. I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
From the sword. It says we can go this way.
Oh, come on! You're fine! Jerk!
Run to Dusker!
Have you no respect for my time? Tascar saves the day. Again.
Here we go!
freedom.
Where is your queen?
My queen?
She did this to you. She's letting the dead take over Midgard.
This cannot be.
I didn't want to believe it either, m'lady. But we have to find her.
Where is she?
I can't say for sure, but... the Rockstall of Valkyrs. If the Council of Eight are reunited, perhaps she will answer our call.
Looks like we have more Valkyries to hunt.
Aye, lad. But at least we know where to find Sigrun.
But where do we find the remaining Valkyries?
Other realms.
Good thinking, brother. Muspleheim, Niflheim. Sigrun would have no qualm with interning her Valkyries outside of Midgard.
Choke on it!
So what'd you find out there? Think of me next time you're chopping someone in half. You hitting the road or chewing the fat? Let's get you squared away then. Bring those back soon. I got plans. Now, about that other thing. To work it is.
What else do I want to tell you?